Yeah. Yeah. All right. Lord. Look. Yeah. Stop wondering how I do it. I am the dopest. I thought that you knew this, and I never fabricate. I'd rather concentrate writing these records till my fingers blister. The picture I'm painting, a vivid description, the vicious lyricism. Niggas that written, I rose on the rubble. You'll never surpass it. The phoenix that filled with the truth and the mad. The suffocated motherfucker side that you regurgitated. People looking at me like you really wanna elevate it. Never hesitated, celebrated while I meditated. I was highly medicated, taking reservation for another cadence. You could try to keep it with the pace. If you put me in a cypher with niggas, I'm out of place. I'm murdering instrumental, but turning into a fragment. Spittin' it fast, fast, so motherfucker distraction. I cultivated a different sound that I would give him. Just a little motherfucker that was coming out of Maryland. Captivate him with lyrics, I guarantee I embarrass them. And take him on a ride and make sure they feeling the vibe. My flow is really alive, and you was looking surprised at the way this motherfucker would make a rhythm collide. It was difficult depending upon the way that I say it and what a nigga displaying. I bet it I make a statement. I was caught up in the vision I'm giving, cause I'm reliving that. Give me a fucking minute so people can feel the sentence. I kill it with kinesthetics by keeping it copacetic. But niggas are prototypical, people fake as prosthetics, and I probably never get it. I swear to God that I'm honest. The definition of truth and the proof is a microposite. Plus I got a couple motherfucking bodies in the closet with a new news hanging from the center. Revealing. I was alone for a while as a child. I would live inside my isolation. My self-preservation's amazing on several occasions. I can't do a somber conclusion. The life's an illusion, confusing. The way that I view it is darker than you and your kinfolk. So keep with the tempo. I give you vast amounts of info. I pray I'm forgiven for sins before I go. Never in the side tip. I've been a nigga that would give an effort that you would never forget. And you was quick to expect this motherfucker to talk about some ignorance. A diamond cover chain for the pain and the color change when it's listening. So now I got you motherfuckers listening. Positioning myself to where my intentions are interjecting. If I ever make it, then realism is in effect. I'm giving in a mission. Efficient for what you lacking is actual fucking content. Don't you ever conscious of Mary in the topics. And you were speaking the nonsense. The shit that I provided was similar to an antidote. My educated guess is impressing, and I'm professing that I was given the prominence. Compliments of the most high. I salam my nigga for the bacon with a bow tie. What is the material? I'm ready for the afterlife. I got a day with destiny. My ridiculous appetite. I eat that motherfucker. You probably wouldn't believe it. The beat is leaking the leader. Whenever that nigga speaking, I said that my shit's egregious. The legacy I was leaving, I'm feeling to find my sanity. Sanctify on my inner peace. You know that I'm a beast, and I wouldn't ever retreat. But you know that I could beseech. I got the essential feeling they wanted from the beginning. I try to make it apparent. They focus upon appearance and what a nigga was wearing. Impairing every opinion. The motherfuckers are giving, and I was living to die. I wanted to make a masterpiece. I'm working like a solvent artist, departed from fantasies. I'm feeling like a mental patient. My life is insanity. They put me on a pill to differentiate a fantasy from actual reality. Self-esteem is a casualty. I'm acting so erratically, imagining a life I know that I can never lead. And I'm encompassing of everything that you should never be. Cause you fell in love with the melody while ignoring the message. The undertone of the record is really reactionary. You varies upon the words and the people that I was sending to defend you. To try to free your mind is what I'm finna do. My vision wasn't minuscule. And when you at the bottom is when a person of ridicule. I pray it never gets to you. I promise if you keep it cool and stay composed in everything you do, I have a better view. And that's if your intentions were honest from the beginning. When you do it for the love and you never receive opinion, and people just see the product and follow it up with nearly automatically. As soon as your money is on, boom, and find a prodigal son. And I get the crucifixion resurrected on the seventh day. I need a fucking witness. They can document it to show you that I was legendary. I've been feeling like a god. Repentance is necessary. Law.
Fuck with it. I'm able to just talk a bunch of random shit. I don't give a fuck. Abstract art. Download that shit if you haven't yet. It's not out now while we're recording this, but it's gonna be out by the time we're done recording it.
What the fuck?
Niggas say like whatever on records. Fuck it.
And P.S. Shout the fuck out to Illy Land. Beast dope, my nigga. Good shit.